I suggest my Lord Wan Shao.
Yes. All right, then. I accept the position of Grand Commander, and I swear to destroy the traitor, Don Zhao.
Our allies have begun their attack!
I shall accompany you.
Hard-fought struggle against the Yellow Turbans brought peace to the troubled land. However, this peace was short-lived, as the General Dong Zhuo emerged from the Yellow Turban campaign, hoping to seize power for himself. While pretending to serve in the name of the Child Emperor, Dong Zhuo enters the capital of Luoyang, seizing control of the government. With his newfound power and the mighty Lu Bu at his side, Dong Zhuo begins a reign of terror, shaking the imperial institution to its very core. Han loyalists, dissatisfied with Dong Zhuo's abuse of power, rally around Young Cao Cao's call to expunge the corrupt leader, raising an alliance to oppose him. With Wan Shao as their leader, an answer to the tyranny of Dong Zhuo is formed. In the year 191, the two forces meet in the lands east of Luoyang, with the strategically vital Fan Shui and Hu Lao gates as a backdrop. The battle for control of the land is once again about to begin.
Sun Jian, go straight ahead. Cao Cao, go to the top of the Fan Shui gate.
Wan Shu, you attack from the rear.
Liu Bei, go around and keep an eye on the Hu Lao gate.
Don't be hasty. Wait for reinforcements.
Way! Wanshu's army still has not moved.
What? Wanshu! You have deceived me!
Defeated an officer!
Don't fall behind!
I am Lu Bu. Bow down before me.
Don't pursue Lu Bu. Go to Hu Lao Gate and attack Dong Zhuo.
You're a better general than I've heard.
Don't fall behind!
Something is coming!
Forward! Hu Lao Gate is right before us!
Watch the Hulao Gate. When the gate opens, we will storm the castle.
You're a better jet than I have heard.
Your destiny!
I defeated an officer!
Father, please forgive me!
Don't fall behind!
You're a better general than I have heard.
We will crush them today. Yet another sacrifice to my glory! See?
Yeah! plan. It is all ruined now.